Yeah, cheese goes in, and then you're just gonna spread it evenly on the tray with the number. And we're gonna bake this so that we can eat it with our Caesar kale Caesar salad. And everybody likes kale here?
Coming out of
the middle. Six, four. If it's too long, you can just cut it
away. Now we'll go to six.
We're going from four to six.
If it's too long, everyone, cut it in half.
Go. Go, 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 go.
I'm going, but your hands are going.
Sorry.
Ooh, yeah, that was good. Oh, that's so much better. I got her scraps and I made more. Like these. Mm-hmm. I saw her throw it away in the thing. And we just do our own.
Our pork, we have some volunteers helping us shred the pork. Beautiful.
And she's skinny.
And I saved our braising liquid because we can add this when we're tossing the pasta, so the pasta needs more flavor. And we're going to add our anchovy paste. And lastly, we're going to add our beef stock. So now I'm gonna lower the heat at very low. It's simmer almost. So that the sauce kind of cooks through. And now I'm gonna send everybody on your 15-minute break. When we come back, we're gonna make our brown butter stain sauce. So we're gonna put finger, your salad and your ravioli.
I didn't want to drop it.
Yeah.